fiat money, if you like, is backed by men with guns, right? Bitcoin is not. So why should this thing have any value?